The Rhinestones is the Leeds Rhinos Junior Dance Academy. It's in its 10th year this year. Children come to classes on a weekly basis and they do street dance and cheer dance and get performance opportunities to dance on a match day. It's grown from strength to strength. When I first started the Rhinestones all those years ago, now I do classes on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So it's grown, it's really popular. We've also got an elite group now as well who enter competitions across the country.
What do you think of Nicola? Is she a really good coach?
Yeah. She really helps us if we get struggled on summer. And also the teaching assistants help too.
Rhinestones because it's offering a broader range of activities for people to get involved with. You know, some people are not necessarily rugby, some people want other things to do. And it's great because it's, although it is for boys and girls, it generally seems to be girls that come, so it's nice to have something for girls to get involved with.